tonight.
Don't worry.
Okay. So I came across the Hadith Qudsi. Am I allowed to explain it?
Yeah,
now?
Yeah, go for it. Go for it.
It's in Urdu, right?
Yeah.
So my friend taught Hadith Qudsi to me, and from that day I let go. And that's what changed me. And look, even when I'm talking about it, it's such a passion. Hadith Qudsi, right, in Urdu, Allah says, ek teri chahat hai, ek meri chahat hai. Hoga wo hi jo meri chahat hai. Agar tune supard kar diya apne aap ko usme jo meri chahat hai, to main tujhe wo bhi dunga jo teri chahat hai. Agar tune mukhalfat ki usme jo meri chahat hai, to main tujhe thaka dunga usme jo teri chahat hai. Fir hoga wo hi jo meri chahat hai. So Allah says that there's something that you want in your timing, but there's something that I've already timed for you. But if you trust the process and wait for what I've written for you, I will also give you what your heart desires. If you try and fight what I have written for you, you will get so tired chasing it in the dunya that you still won't find it. And in the end, only that will happen which I have written for you. So ultimately, only that will happen what God